Greetings, Commander, and welcome to the Breach. Today, I'm top tier in my Super Conqueror on Lakeville. In general, I was pleased with this game, but reviewing it, I feel that I was maybe a bit too passive at some point, where I should have been more aggressive and tanked some more shots for the team. My problem at the moment with the Super Conqueror is I've got a very low win rate, and to put it politely, that's vexing me greatly. I'm heading up the valley here to make use of the Conqueror's good gun depression and excellent turret armour. So you can see my all-female crew has Brothers-in-Arms, Sixth Sense, Dead Eye and Safe Storage, and working on other skills including repairs and off-road driving. My equipment is ventilation, vert stabilisers and gun rammer. So I've loaded Hesh here for that Emil, and I do get some good shots at this as it's backing up down the slope, but I could maybe have done better if I'd stayed with the APCR and gone for its weak points. Thank you. a 5k XP for a times 5 event over the weekend. Top of the team by experience earned. A slow and steady gain, which is better than a quick rush to back into the garage, like what happens normally on Lakeville. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the other side.